Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Again, the name is Guru. Today we do have the Tecno Pop 5 currently running on Android 11. So the first step we are going to use to remove the Google account or bypass Google account on our device is to connect to a Wi-Fi network. So if you do, or if your Wi-Fi network do have password, make sure to provide the correct password of your Wi-Fi network and then proceed. So here I do have password on my Wi-Fi network, so I have to input the correct password of the Wi-Fi network for us to get access to the Wi-Fi network. So here when we do proceed further, we will be prompted to provide our previous security lock, which was being set on this device before hard resetting, or the previous Google account, which was being set on this device before doing the hard reset. Since we don't know both, we will have to follow this method to the end. So let me fast forward this video. So for the first step, you will be prompted to provide your previous security lock, which was being set on this device right over here. Since we don't know, when you click on use Google instead, you will prompt to provide your previous Google account, which was being set on this device, which we don't know also. So here we are being prompt to provide our previous Google account, which was being set on this device before hard resetting. Since we don't know, please make sure to move back to the Wi-Fi menu and follow the instruction that will be given in the video. So first you have to click on add network and then click on the mic when the keyboard shows up, and now when the permission shows up, click on deny, then click on the mic again and hit on deny the second time, and click on the mic once again. Then the third time you see allow on the bottom of the keyboard and click on it, and then go in for the permission. So in permission, click on search, and now we have to search for settings. So type in settings in on your keyboard. So after typing in settings, click on search and wait for the search list to appear, and you scroll to you see app info. So let's wait. Okay, here is the search results. So let's search for app settings. So here we do have it right over here. So click on app settings, and then in app settings, click on it, which has been highlighted, and now scroll to you see settings in the app settings menu. So the moment you see app settings, or see settings in the app setting menu, click on settings and now click on open. So now we are in the settings, and now let's scroll to you see privacy. So the moment you see privacy, click on it and go to permission manage. So when you click on permission manage, with then go in for file and media. So when you do hit on file and media, scroll to you see X share. So the moment you see X share, click on it and now allow permission for all files. So now let's move back and then move back once again to the setting menu, and now let's search for app management. So when you click on the app management, go in for app manage. So now you have to scroll to you see X share in the app settings and click on X share. Now let's launch the X share. Click on X share, and then the moment you click on X share, click start, and now you will need a second device for us to transfer these files. We have three files, the APK files that we are going to transfer to our log device. So the first app is Quick Shortcut, Google Account Manager, and the FRP bypass file. So the APK files will be transferring at 3. So make sure to check the description of this video and download it from this video. So here we do have the X share being launched on our second device. So just allow permission for the first time, open the X share on the lock or the phone. So here we do have actually been open. So let's send files and give permission. So for the first time, you have to give all the permissions being needed. So make sure to give the permissions as it's been done here. So when you do transfer this three files that we do have right over here, which is the Google Account Manager, FRP bypass, and the Quick Shortcut, click on send and now allow permission the third time you have to allow another permission for the X share. So allow camera or allow unknown source to install app, allow it also. Now let's move back to our second device or the log device. So now let's click on receive and allow the same set permissions on the device. So now let's scan the QR code. So if you do scan the QR code and you do get errors, make sure to turn off the high speed mode. So since we are unable to connect to the device, since we have the high speed mode is being turned on, so let's turn it off. And now let's scan the QR code once again. Now we are being connected successfully. So let's wait for the device to be connected, and as soon as it's been connected, the file will start transferring. So as you do see over here, our file has been sent to the device and it will automatically install the apps on your device. So just wait for all the apps to install on your device. So we have the first app being installed, which is the Google Account Manager being installed, and also the quick shortcut is also done. So now let's wait for the last app, which is the FRP bypass, and it also done. So let's disconnect from the X share and make sure we are connected to the internet. So since we do have our Wi-Fi signal being connected, we can now click on open the FRP bypass and click on the three dots here on browse or sign in. Browse sign in. So the moment you click on browse sign in, it will take you to the Google account or Google website for you to sign in into your Google account. So if you don't have any second Google account, you can create new one and then come in here and sign in. So I do have my address being inputted or the username being inputted. So let's click on next and wait for the password. So just wait and provide your password. So as I said, if you don't know or you don't have any second account, you can create one and then come in here and sign in. So after signing in, you'll be taken back to the X share. So when you have been taken back to the X share app, so here we do have to click on the quick shortcut maker. So let's click on the quick shortcut, open. So as click on OK, and now in the quick shortcut maker, we are going in for, let's go in for Android setup. So just wait for the Android setup. Let's wait for the apps to load. So here we do have two Android setups. So go in for the first one and under it sub menu, scroll to the last option right over there, click on it and hit on try, and now your device will start preparing. So preparing for setup, and after that it will skip and your phone will be on the home screen. So just wait for a second, just wait, be patient, and that's it. You've successfully unlocked or removed the Google account being set on this device successfully. So all you have to do is to factory reset your device from settings, else you will be facing errors when you want to install apps from unknown source, like installing apps without installing from the Play Store. So make sure to factory reset your device from settings, and that's it. So make sure to subscribe to the channel, also give a like to the video, and all files being used or the APK files being used will be in the video description. So make sure to download from the video description or you can Google it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe. Peace.